Hey, what's up, degenerates? I'm Lord Wolf, and welcome to today's video.
Oh, shit! Holy shit, bro!
What's up, degenerates? Lord Wolf here, back again with another video, and I'm here at the Big Green. This is my training grounds. Yes, this is where I first learned to fly FPV. Today, I wanted to kind of... I wanted to eliminate how much time there is between flying from obstacle to obstacle. I want to implement a little more style and put some tricks in between them. I want to learn how to do a trick going through gaps, before a gap and out of a gap. We got some dudes with us. We're flying some quads. We're flying some fixed wings and whatnot. And you're probably wondering why my goggles look like this. It doesn't matter. But anyways, you know, either way, we're going to have fun. I'm hoping I can use this time to get a little bit better. And, yeah, I appreciate you guys watching this video as always, and I hope you guys like my progress. So I'm going to get back to flying with the dudes in the background, and we're going to have a little fun. So don't forget, subscribe, smash the like button, hit the notification bell. But anyways, thank you for watching my video. I love you guys, and keep on ripping.
Bitch, I'm living lavish. Talking money cap. You talking all the bullshit. You ain't about to have it, bitch. I say we living lavish. Looking for the static. Drum up on the whole team. We leaving with some baggage. Living lavish. Talking money cap. You talking all the bullshit. You ain't about to have it, bitch. I say we living lavish. Looking for the static. Drum up on the whole team. We leaving with some baggage. Drink that, rest in peace. R.I.P. That, shut up, bitch. I'm too drunk to understand what you saying, what you demand from me. Sipping lean to my stomach hurt. Toes flame, my pants down, and I'm really wishing that a brother would. Cop the tip, we ain't jam out. Bringing the flame, flinging the cane. We're figures to gang. The bigger the gang, the bigger the brain. The bigger we bang, the quicker we slang. I say it again. Just that a plan. Shifted the ship into France. Slanging the gas for the plan. Sipping the 60 to fish with a fan. Cop about 50, drop it in half. Tripping the prices, moving it back. Scribble your bug, we're pulling the tag. Chicken the soup, it's all in the rags. $100 million on a bitch. 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 Bitch, that last shot, no witness. My last beer, Doc Guinness. My last job ain't finished. Saw him in the room dressed up like a dentist. Minutes, lower they more than percentage. Slipped him a rat, poison the spinach. Shit in they food, now they ain't finished. Cleaning the bed, got it in this. Hey, clean. Find me your press, find me your pants, you'll find you the team. Hey, clean. That's what it's clean. $100 million on a bitch. $100 million on a bitch. We owe me $100 million on a bitch. $100 million on a bitch. $100 million in a bitch. We only $100 million out of this bitch. $100 million out of this.
Where are you? There you are. You're beautiful. Don't do that. So, I snapped the bolt in my arm to the frame, but you know what? There we go. We got freaking drone skins over here. The man, the myth, the legend.
Man, the myth, the legend.
Yep.
Let's all coexist, folks.
Hell yeah, bro.
A few moments later,
and then this shit happens.
And there she is.
Oh, dude, you got it.
Oh. America, one more chance at recovering your drones.
Let me grab the other end there.
Yep. Ready?
Yeah. Take it like a Polaroid picture.
Coming?
With this
there you go.
Oh, I heard that crack.
Norm, I heard something snap. But it could have been a frog.
Yeah, clear.
Come on.
I heard something crack. What do you think it was?
That might have been a frog. Nope, it was an arm. Oh, it looked like that arm shifted.
What do you got here?
That's to catch the GoPro.
So who threw it? Is it Ryan?
Yes, I got love from...
You doing a little chasing?
Probably he's gonna do the chasing. I don't wanna run in the back of him.
I ain't chasing your shit.
Jesus, Ryan.
Did you see me?
I saw you guys. I feel like I'm giving you haircuts.
That's fine. It's free. Haircuts are expensive nowadays, bro. I mean, with the tip and everything, you know. And I tip good. Well, that's about it, folks, for the video today. I'm going to be going home with my tail tucked between my legs. I kind of messed up, you know, some things. I went through a whole bunch of different props, and a 3D print here is all, is cracked, so I'll have to, you know, fix that. But still, I had a lot of fun hanging out with the guys and with the fixed wing stuff going out here and just ripping quads. Had a little fun, so I appreciate you guys watching. Just as a reminder, I do have a Patreon account. The link's in my description. If you feel like being a little more supportive than the normal, then please check that out. Every little bit helps. So we love you guys. Have a good day.